one of my favorite foods to eat out there.
Dang,
poke.
Man, you know what's down the street too?
What?
Handies.
Dad. Really?
Handies is right around the corner.
Should we do it? Handies over Pokey any second of every day. It's so fresh, like you could savor it, and so like just too good. This here in the background is Handies Douzo, and it is the best sushi in Houston, Texas.
Tell me, Timmy, what you get on here?
I get the 5-hand roll set with all those cool sushis with, you know, everything in it. Then I like the hotate, the scallops with orange and jalapenos. I like the hamachi a lot. 4 pieces. Yeah. It's not a lot of cute boys in sixth grade. Makes me a little upset. There's no drive to go to school and there's no cute boys.
But
just like, oh, I just gotta go there to learn and see my friends. No.
Yeah, straight
A's,
that's it.
I have 2 B's.
You got 2 B's? Oh, that's
2 B's minute. Dad, but I have 3 100s.
Nothing for Christmas because you got 2 B's. You gotta have straight A's.
Dad.
Everything I'm gonna get you for Christmas, if you have B's, when Christmas comes, everything I'm gonna get is gonna be used.
Dad!
Look, this thing gonna be fresh, but it's gonna be used.
Dipping in there.
It's all about the crunch, man. For me, it's all about the crunch.
This is my favorite one. The flavor of the fish is like so good.
If you had to pick one type of food to eat only, what would it be?
This.
What?
What is this food? Vietnamese? No.
Sushi.
Japanese?
Yeah.
Japanese. I said Vietnamese.
So you want sushi. If you had to eat one thing forever, you would just eat sushi. I like Mediterranean food.
No, this is my favorite.
That's your favorite one? You said the last two of
them. It reminds me of like daycare tuna sandwich, but also, but way better than that.
What? Straight wasabi? That's why you mix it. Best thing ever.
You know, like these bite right here. But I don't like it. That was nothing.
Yeah,
right? I know my stuff. You want that one right there? Like, who would know that scallop of fish would taste good with orange? Like,
and
who
that,
would?
And the jalapeno.
That's just.
And the mint.
We don't like sushi, you're weird.
What? I do like sushi.
No, I mean, like, to the people watching this.
Not everybody likes sushi because they don't get to experience it this way. They eat a lot of
bogus. HEB sushi is not good. You need to try this stuff. You're eating fraud.
Hey, thank you.
Oh.
Merry Christmas.
That's a wrap, guys. We're at Handies Douzo, eating the best sushi out there. Peace. I got fish in my teeth.